Okay, so here's our sickly little sludge jar. Check this out. Just nasty. And that happened in about 20 minutes. All that. So what we're going to do is we're going to open this up. And we're going to take a look inside. As you can see, it ain't pretty. Looks like it came out of the swamp. It's all green and pretty disgusting. So I thought we'd do shake all this stuff off the wires here as much as we can off, then filter it here through a paper towel in the sink, and what kind of stuff we get out of this. Well, that'd be interesting to see. Clean this out. What that sludge is, maybe look at it under the microscope. So let that filter out. I don't know if we can focus on that. Looks like we can. We'll let that drain. And then we'll put filtered water in with no salt. And the filter is a carbon block ceramic filter. It goes down to 0.01 microns. So it's going to remove everything but very fine minerals. But removes all the bad stuff, trihalomethanes, everything. It's a very good carbon block filter, so it's very good filtered water. It's very pure. And it's not distilled. I don't want to use distilled right now. I just want to use filtered water. And then if I don't get a reaction out of that, then I'll add the salt and see if I get a reaction out of that, and then eventually we'll figure out where the green's coming from and just identify it. So that's almost drained. And squeeze it out. So, there's our green sludge. What a lovely sight. There's no rust. It's definitely stainless steel. And it doesn't smell like much at all. I mean, it looks like it would just smell nasty. But there's really no smell at all to it. So, another discovery. Weird stuff, kind of creepy, but we'll change the water out and try it again here in a minute.